is for successful. I guess I'll be the judge of that. Why don't you come out here? I'll invite... I don't know what the big stompy thing was, but... I don't know, maybe I got lucky. Oh yeah, there's a fight here, look at that. BFG. Oh. Flesh ripped right off of him. Let's, obnoxious, ain't they? Somebody in here? Is this a boss fight? Oh god! Two of them! Oh man. Hello, beautiful BFGMO.
Error.
Oh, from admin Gibson Goldstein. In need of immediate assistance. Multiple injury reports coming in following an explosion of unknown origin. Weapons fire can be heard from my state. And then the zombie took him. I've always wanted to see a game where you just sort of experience what happens before the game starts, right? Like Doom starts... You know, like, this guy's dead. Like, what did this guy, what did all the soldiers, security station experience before? Oh, sugar. Before the game, you know? Well, there's the rocks that they were complaining about falling in the email. Oh, God! None of the scientists are stuffed into lockers. We can safely assume these mutants are not bullies. Heavy breathing intensifies. Slick. buttons to press. Oh God! F those spiders. Kill them with the rocket launcher. Better not be anything alive in this room. Oh, he's actually wearing the armor. That is so cool. You ain't needing any more there, buddy. I do. Activate the service lift to reach the lower levels. Yet again, here we go. Of course it's offline. Lift controls. 0800. Oh, they were about to remove the final artifact. Large artifact removed, completed. Construction container transfer, portable equipment removal. Interesting. I'm gonna save that health. I mean, probably won't need it, but who knows. This is a great place to booby trap me here behind this fence. This tight contained space. Wait, is it not transferred? Okay. Just looks similar. Get one, but the shipment contains various small artifacts packaged in the lower level research area. Items were packaged quickly due to shutdown deadline, however, damage should be minimal. Bill Kirkley. You know, just chilling in here, taking a nap next to a pile of rockets. Dance, spider, dance! I'm wasting this ammo on you. Is this where I'm supposed to call the lift now?
Service lift called to station.
Oh God! Enjoy Soul Cube, demon. How do you like that? Huh? Who's next? Anybody? Oh, man. Descending into the depths of Mars. Hell down here. Oops, I meant to crouch to see lower. But, you know. There he goes into the lava pits. Warning, temporary lockdown. It's currently locked due to track damage. Please use alternate lift route. Sure. You know, where's the emergency lift route? Okay. I am ready for the ambush. Oh God! Where's this guy at? Didn't go so well. Oh, never mind, we're back to full. Lost nothing but ammo. Spare health, even. Look at that. Ooh. Dang it. Hello. Okay, the security card to gain access to the dig site. Okay. Oh, oops. Oh, well. Trash. That's... Ugh, can't stand roaches.
Oh God.
It's nasty. Okay, this looks confusing. I don't know how to... I just have to, like, jump? Yeah, rotation again. There's the next one. I did it! Shard. A survivor.
Who are you? What are you doing here? You're gonna attract attention and then they'll come. Get out of here now. Take that key card. It'll help you get to the surface.
And you just...
I'm not going anywhere until I know all those things are dead. You can't stay here. You're making too much noise. Come for us. Will you please leave me alone and go get some help? You can't stay here. You're making too much noise.
You and what arm are you gonna make me leave? Golly. Tired of ladders already. Health down there too. Might be some health in this room. Nope, why would there be health in this room? Oh!
Jesus.
Now we have some health. Robert Cody. Sorry about your luck, Mr. Cody. Ooh, Amazon delivers even on Mars. Check it out. G-cell. Nothing dead, so I can at least add it to my soul cube. You're next! God! Mental note, never throw that soul cube again. I gotta hide the stuff in the emails. It's just kind of cool. You're following along for the story and whatnot. Footsteps? Gladly. Oh god. Nope. Go. Wait, did I reload the BFG? Oh, I need to reload this. Some health. BFG is reloaded. Gotta remember to use this more. It's a heck of a job. Something else. Armor. Ammo. Lots of ammo. What good fortune that a delivery of SMGs was being made to the excavation site. Health. It's another one. Dang it. Oh, this looks... looks unpromising. I'm gonna have to see if I can run and jump. There, here goes. Myself.
Jesus.
Gladly. Just give me a monster, please. Good one, too. I don't want to waste it. Crappy one. I see some good. Ooh. Is that flammable? Sure enough. Okay. Looks like a bad place. Station 2. Okay. Thank you.
Yes.
There's more. And I'll restock. Thank you very much. Thought I heard more. Yep, I did. Down again. So it's cozy in here. Listen to the last PDA guy? I don't remember. Destroy the hell? Yay. Well, that sounds good.
Audio report regarding dangerous working conditions in caverns below Delta. This is Bob Cody.
Yeah, definitely.
Today is October 18th, 2145. My crew has been rewiring the generators as ordered for the last several days. We can't finish the work. We're stopping after today. This job ain't worth dying for. We'll be collecting our gear and tying down what we can. We call them howls because that's how they start. First the howling gets louder, the screaming, and then shaking Earth. Mars quakes, throws everything around. Makes walking on the catwalks impossible and working with voltage. Stupid. The noise is as if some of the guys spoke, and I don't blame them. Nothing natural about what we've heard. If someone can figure out what's causing the howlers, I'll get the crew to finish the job. Till then, we'll be available for a new assignment tomorrow.
I wonder if that thing I saw was the Hellgate up there. This looks safe. Very OSHA compliant. Last room before the boss fight. That's what it feels like. Picks to exit caverns 1.